guys, I am Chahal from 8th class studying in Amit Indoctrination Academy School. So today I am going to recite a poem on the doctors. As the world is treated with deadly infection, that is coronavirus. That is parasitic creature. Our doctors have become soldiers fighting against the parasitic creatures. As we are safe at home, our doctors have become the soldiers. The daily life is being increasingly challenging for anyone associated against the fight between the coronavirus. So let's decide the poem. I have forgotten my family. I have forgotten my friends. I have forgotten my food. I have forgotten my fear. I have forgotten myself. Hospitals have become my home, and ICU have become my resting room. I have become the soldiers fighting against the microscopic creature. I have become the fighter against the parasitic creature. I am daily wagging about without commitment, without confidence is my character. I am an Indian doctor. I am a doctor. I am an Indian doctor. Thanks all of you for giving me your precious time. It's not the curfew, it's care for you. So stay home, stay safe. As Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.